Hello there. After watching this tutorial, you can fix the Google Play service keeps stopping problem on Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. So let's get started. First of all, go to the settings of your phone. Scroll down and find out apps. Tap on it. Now search for Google Play services. Open it. Tap on force stop, then tap OK. Tap on storage. Clear the cache. Tap on manage storage. Tap on clear all data, then tap OK. Once it is completed, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, I hope your problem will be no longer available. If this method not working on your phone, then go ahead with the next method. Method number 2. Go to the settings. Search for date and time. Open the date and time. Turn on the automatic date and time. After that, once again restart your phone. I hope your problem will be fixed. Method number 3. Go to settings. Scroll down and find out apps. Open it. Search for Google Play services. Tap on it. Tap on three dots, then tap on uninstall updates. Tap OK. After that, move back to the home screen and open your web browser. Search for Google Play services. Now open the Google Play services from here. Update the application. After completing the process, restart your phone. I hope your problem will be fixed this time. If your problem still remains, then go to settings once again. Open apps. Tap on three dots, then tap on reset app preference. Tap on reset. Now restart your phone. After that, I hope your problem will be fixed. That's it. Thanks for watching.